Good evening, ladies and gentlemen.
My name is Victor Borger, and I was born in Copenhagen, Denmark.
Then, in 1940, I luckily arrived in the United States, unable to speak a word of English, of course, which was a handicap because I found most people over here do. And I tried to learn the language, and I got along as time and a half went by, and I picked up a few words here and there, mostly there because I hadn't been here yet. But I found that people who speak English sometimes do not understand each other too well, due to the fact that they do not use punctuation marks when they talk. That is why I invented phonetic punctuation, which means that while we talk, we will integrate punctuation marks by giving them sounds so that we can underline our sentences as well when we speak as we do when we read and or write. I'll teach you the system. A period sounds like this. Here is a dash. An exclamation point is a vertical dash with a period underneath. Quotation are two commas. If you happen to be left-handed. Question mark is rather difficult. Finally, the colon. I have a book here, and I'm going to read to you a short story so you can hear how this system really sounds. In the open window, there suddenly came light. Beautiful Elinor sat alone, dreaming of but one thing. 2 years had passed since she met Sir Henry. They had been sitting in the park, and Henry had said, "Darling, is this the first time you have loved?" She had answered, "Yes. But it is so wonderful that I hope it will not be the last." Suddenly she heard a well-known sound. "Henry, what is love?" she asked. He answered, "Well, I couldn't live without." She asked, "Where have all your thoughts been this while?" He answered, "With thee, my maiden." Suddenly he was gone.
the end.
Directed by Tom Cole, Vince Hernandez, and Gary Perumoto.